This one over here is the same way.
Is that Woodland Scenic foliage?
It's a perfect aspen. And aspens are perfect.
Yeah.
And then this hill here will eventually get another series like that. That's a Bama. And I scratch built that one. That's a little building that, if you look at the pictures, is on the side of that one before they dropped the pole. I don't understand why they had it there. and we use trucks for the roof. No, you can see it on this one here. Charts where there's always some place where the paint doesn't cover, so make sure you put chalks on there.
That looks good. Yeah.
And in this scale, you can use Campbell.
Corrugated.
Last time I talked to him, he had an infection. And, what the hell was it, a bacteria in his colon system. And, you know, he'd go for a cancer treatment, chemo, and he'd always have to run. So I found out that they had bacteria in his colon system.
There was a little farm down there, so I tried to do that. And we got, there's another hatch there, and have to cover that up a little bit better. But, you know, you just run out of gas, you know how it is.
Yeah. 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 Great trestle over there, too.
Thank you. I got the entire high line.
That's good.
Something does it. Put stock things up here. They didn't have them, but...
Ha, ha, ha.
know, that's what happens.
Tell you guys, it's virgin territory. It hasn't been renting in a long time. It'd be a pretty good work.
I'm here from time to time, but
there you are.
Yeah.
Guns?
Yeah.